to score a game winner in double overtime to send your team to the next round of the NCAAs? Well, you might as well do it in style.
Unbelievable!
This is UVA's Pablo Aguilar, and let's count how many guys he beats before burying this one. That was 5 Vermont players before slotting it home to give his team the win and send the Cavaliers through to the Sweet 16. Yep, that was pretty sweet.